Prime Minister the Honourable Alan Chesney has announced that 74,400 doses of the vaccine will arrive here in St. Lucia before the end of February. St. Lucia will also purchase a further batch of the AstraZeneca vaccine from India, as well as receive a donation of the vaccines from the Indian government, totaling some 185,000 doses. There are also ongoing discussions for vaccines from the African Union via the African Medical Supplies Platform, AMSP, for an estimated 35,739 doses.